in an article that was just released this afternoon from the New York Times, La Crosse is topping the list of metro areas where new cases are rising the fastest on a population-adjusted basis.
In addition to La Crosse, seven other Wisconsin cities made the top 20, most of them also college towns. This list is limited to areas with at least 50,000 people and were sorted by the difference between the number of COVID cases in the past week compared with the week prior.